So, this is actually the bottom of a tomato leaf at 4,000 times magnification. All of these very small antennae are photon receptors that are vibrating in the very high frequency range of 26,000 to 36,000 megahertz. They're also photon receptors, and they are one of the mechanisms that plants use to communicate with their environment.
You need to vibrate higher so you can open the portal that connects this world of 3D to one of 4D or 5D.